Praise God, and it is a great joy to come into the presence of the Lord and to have all of you join us together to worship our King. So today we're going to clap our hands and we're going to give our very best to Him. We're going to give our energy. We're going to give every part of our being into worshiping the Lord. And today, let us all clap our hands and worship Him. Together, clap your hands, and it's time to dance before the Lord.
Great in splendor, Lord of everything. Worthy is your name, never changing.
And sing hallelujah to Him. Come on, let's lift Him up with a shout of hallelujah. Hallelujah.
praises to the one who saves us. Through his blood he gave us life, and now we come. Everyone praises to the one who saves us. Through his blood he gave us life, and now we come. Everyone, lift him up. Oh, we praise you. Praise you, Lord. Worthy of all praise you are, O God. Oh, hallelujah.
Search
for all eternity, Lord, and find there is none like you. Come on, you say with him, there is none. There is none like you. A good thing, and I'm sure it applies to the wives as well. He who finds a husband finds a good thing. But at the same time, when we look at the love of Jesus, we can see that even the intimacy and the oneness of a married couple that has been joined as one cannot compare to the love of the Lord. That sweet, sweet love of the Lord that chases you even when you have run far away from Him. Who else will do that for you? We see in this world, when we do something to hurt each other, when we do something to hurt our best friends, our spouse, things get bitter and it may not be the same again for a long time. But every time we run far away from the Lord, He chases us back down. He leaves the 99 so that He can run after the one lost one. And when He finds you, there is no bitterness. There is no disappointment. There is only love and grace that is poured out upon you. So just take this moment right now. And if there is anything in your life that you feel like you have run away from the Lord, something that He had asked you to do, something that you may have been doing in your quiet time, some ministry that you may have been doing, and now you have grown tired. You have not been able to fulfill the call that God has given to you. Take this moment to surrender before Him and say, Lord, I come back to You. I run back to You. I surrender at Your feet, because no one else can embrace me. No one else can forgive me. No one else can give me that much of love that I feel no more shame or condemnation for not doing all those things that You have commanded me to do. Our God is merciful. Our God is full of grace. The Bible says His grace and mercy endures forever and ever and ever. It has no beginning and no end. That is His mercy and grace. That is His forgiveness. That is His love that He has given to you. There is no one else like Him. No one else can do what He has done for you. He is wonderful. So we sing to Him and say, there is none like You. No one else can touch my heart like You do. Search for all eternity long and find there is none like You. Say that one last to Him, one last time to Him.
There is none like You.
Say to Him, you say,
Lord, I give You my heart, I give You my soul, I'll live for You alone, every breath that I take, every
even as you have surrendered your heart, and even as you have taken that time to come back to the Lord, with all that is within you, with all of your heart, soul, mind, and strength, let us now confess and let us now give our hearts to Him. Let us say that, Lord, I thank You. For always You run after me and You come to me, but now I will come to You. I will return back to my first love. I will return back to my Creator, and I will give all of my heart to Him, to serve Him, to love Him, and to do His will over my life. Lord, I give You my heart.
give you my soul. I'll live for you alone. Every breath that I take, every moment I'm awake. Lord, have your way in me. Lord, give you my soul. I live for you alone. Every breath that I take, every moment I'm away. Lord, have your way.
Lord, I give you my heart.
Do what you want to do in all and out. I give myself to you, so I surrender. I give all of me, so I surrender.
You know what's best, so have your way, Lord. You know what's good, so have your way, Lord.
Yes, Lord. We give ourselves to you, Lord. We surrender. We surrender, Lord. And we give ourselves to be used by you in any way that you want, Lord. Even if it may be painful, even if it may hurt, we know, Lord, that when you are with us, that is more than enough, Lord. That is more than enough for us. If we know that whatever we are doing, we are doing it hand in hand with Jesus. That is enough, Lord. Whatever that we are doing, if we are doing it in your will, that is enough, Lord. As you say in your word, Lord, we will take up the cross and follow you, Lord. Even if it may be heavy, even if it may break us down, when you are with us, that is enough, Lord. That is enough. We
We thank you, Lord, for being with us in this time. And we thank you for accepting the sacrifice of our hearts that we gave up to you, Lord. We pray that the Holy Spirit will mold us to be people that will follow your ways all the days of our lives. We praise you and worship you, and we lift up the name of Jesus. We bless your name, Lord. We bless your name. In Jesus' name we worship. Amen and amen and amen. Thank you for joining us in this time of worship. Continue to press in and to do what the Lord has asked you to do in your lives. God bless you.